everyone, this is Poppy from HeatSign. As we know, the color of the laser marking depends on the material of your product. If you want to mark the specific color, for example, to produce a white result like this, we need to select the specific material such as a stainless steel, aluminum, or add laser additives to surface of some materials. Now, let's show you some laser white marking samples.